Consistency is what matters in this PG preparation. It is not the fastness, it is not the intensity, it is the consistency that is what is most mattering thing in this NEET preparation. So when you are studying for the first time, things you need to do, things you should not be doing. Fine. First, things you need to do. See, when you study for the first time, enjoy the subject. Just study it in a learning objective rather than by-hearting objective, rather than exam point of view. Just study what the author is coming to tell. See, that is a beautiful time where you can learn the subject as a whole, learn as far as knowledge is concerned, rather than marks, exams and all those stuff are concerned. Just understand things, understand the concepts. Then if you want to keep mnemonics at the first study itself, because you won't be having time to keep mnemonics and all in the second study. And then just underline things. If you feel like referring some other books or some other reference, refer it now, because you are having ample time in the first study. 3 months, 4 months, you will have a lot of extra time. You can refer any things if you want. You can have contradicting things. You can discuss it with your friends. All these things, believe me, only you will be able to do in the first study. Once the revision phase starts in, it's a completely different phase. It's a different strategy. I'll be putting a lot of videos on revision part and how important the revision is. Bro, please never mind about remembering stuffs when you studied for the first time. Definitely, I'm telling you, you won't be remembering even a single line when you have completed all the 19 subjects for the first time. Doesn't matter. That is a normal human brain's mentality. You will tend to forget. Only through revision, you'll be able to remember stuffs. So please don't get depressed if you go to the next subject, I'm forgetting this previous subject. If I study 2-3 subjects, I'm forgetting the first subject that I studied. Don't even think about that. I never used to think about that. I know that I would have forgotten, because that is the first time. Just studying for one time will never make you remember the stuffs and concepts for a longer time. Bro, the portion is very huge, bro. You will have to revise it multiple times to make stack things inside your brain. That is a different phase. But when you're preparing, when you're preparing for the first time, you are giving your first study, don't ever think about remembering things, tracking information in your brain. Just understand the concept, enjoy the subject and study.